for Jeeya Sethi.
Hi guys, how's it going? Awesome, thank you so much for coming out. My name is Jeeya and I'm a Punjabi, but I look like a Nepali. I tell people my dad's name is Bahadur. Mast momo banata hai. The only thing Punjabi about me are my PAA, Punjabi auntie arms. I don't even have to do much. Every time I do this, my dad's like, "Beta, haath niche kar." I'm like, "Bale, bale." I know. Lots of you think this is weird. But you know what, guys? I will never drown. I have my own floating device. I went for an 11-day scuba diving trip. It turned into a snorkeling trip. Niche hi nahi gaya. I'm also a middle child. Any middle kids in the house, make some noise. You know, they've stopped making us nowadays. We're like the yellow light on the traffic signal. Nobody cares for us, huh? Firstborns in the house, make some noise. Golden children of the family. The ones that told us we're adopted. I believe my elder brother. I went and asked my mom for my birth certificate. She didn't have it. But she didn't have his either. And I look like them. He doesn't even look like them. Babies of the family, make some noise. Third born, second born, children. This is the only time they can talk. So karlo. I couldn't tell my younger brother that he's adopted because I knew it's a lie, right? So I told him he's a mistake. Are you mistake? But growing up with these two guys was damn hard. Because both of them super thin. Elder brother, flat stomach. Younger brother, concave stomach. It was going inside. I had both their stomachs. So be sitting on the dinner table, eating dinner. My dad would look at my brothers and be like, "Beta, if you finish your food, I will take you to Disneyland. I will let you shave before you're 18. I'd get you a gori meme." I'd get damn excited. Right, he's getting to shave. I'm like, "Dad, if I finish their food, what will I get?" A new weighing scale. So I never went to the gym when I was fat. Because you don't find fat people in the gym. Right? You find these skinny women with their hair. Or like these big buff guys, right? Huge guys. Huge small penis. Huge guys. And every time that guy is about to do his set, he will make sure the entire gym is watching. And especially the girl with the hair. Right, uske saamne hi sab karega. Then he will place his bar and he will start his set. After that, I know exactly what his sex face looks like. So cute, she's so young. She's like, "Hi, hi." Sex bola usne. So adorable, miss. How old do you think I am? Sorry, how young do you think I am? Young.
I don't want to guess.
This is real friendship. A woman who doesn't know another woman. She said, "Maine bolegi. Tu young hai, behen young hai. Tu kar le apna." No, just... I always ask young people. Because if I asked her, she'd tell me my real age. She's like, "Tu buddhi hai." No. Just, okay. Miss, how old is it? Young. Blue hair. Good side of 20. Again, friendship. She won't say 29. Like, good side of 20. Guys, I'm 37 years old. I know, right? And I'm not lying, huh? Anyone saying ki are jhoot bole? No, I'm not lying. Because my mom says, huh? She's like, beta, it doesn't help, huh, that you look young. Tere ande sab sad rahe hain. Watch this, huh, guys? Hi. You know what ande is? It's like suit boot mein aaya ka nahi aaya band mein jaane. How old are you? 18. My driver's license is 19 years old. My driver's license is older than this guy, you guys. Next to it expires, man. But my parents have been looking for a guy for me for a really long time. Really long. And they've reached a stage in their life, koi bhi chalega. Just anybody. Hello, can I marry your daughter? Yeah, sure. Who is speaking? Domino's. Madam, 30 minutes. Jaldi ka buddhi ho rahi hai sali. So I found myself a guy, you guys. Sorry. One person cares. Are you single? Is that why you did woo? He's like, nahi, but complicated. Let me rephrase that. I found myself a Gujarati guy. Any Gujus in the house? So cute. You know, usually they don't say. They're like, hum nahi bolega. I will not. Because you know, dating a Gujarati looks like the Emirates Mall from the outside. Hana? So posh. So rich. So well groomed. You're like, wow, amazing. As soon as you enter, it's like you've reached a Farsan store. Everything is khapda khapda khadme hada hada hada. He's standing right next to me. We're having a normal conversation. I think we're on a trunk call. Hey, baby, are we fighting? Why are you shouting? You know, my boyfriend was really hairy. I know, right? For me, he was like Anand Kapoor. The maid thought we had a dog. She's like, agar bhai kutra kuda hai, kutra. I'm like, kaam pe gaya hai. So we went to visit his parents, where most Gujaratis are from, America. And we got engaged. This was the first time I could legitimately change my relationship status on Facebook. Otherwise, it has always been a lie. So I changed. My father got very upset. He said, what the hell, Jeeya? The whole world is found out before I could tell anyone. I was like, Dad, if you were on Facebook, you could have just shared my status. If we were friends. Then we went to the registration office. I was in America, obviously. I was super excited. I was like, oh my God, so many years later, I'm getting married. This is amazing. He comes to me and says, baby, give me $50. I just took it and gave it to him, not realizing I was paying for the wedding. Gujarati, right? They make you pay for everything. Then, like 2 weeks before the wedding, we broke up. Good one, huh? At one gig, some girl was like, best reaction ever. Uska same chutiya kata tha. But you know what? It's like when you're already late. Okay, and randomly, like mid-journey, your rickshawala or your taxi driver changes his mind. Suddenly, he's like, madam, aap idhar hi utar ja, aage nahi jayega. Now I have to get off and look for a new rickshawala. Yeah, yeah, and no one will even take you because you're so close to your destination. Menopause.